Wonderful.
Bless people's creativity. It brings me joy.
You know what's best? You know what the best part is that literally supported in the new version. It works just fine.
Render's right.
Can't even. All right. Not again, please. No.
Why are you jumping up so high?
Weapons in the world.
It's a cucumber and a sweater.
There's a really high quality mushroom that I know of. Take it if you want. Right.
Cool. That's the ugliest ever.
It's the only one I could find.
I've been gagged before, but this is different.
Yes, I do.
Okay.
No. It's got Area kind of reminds me a little bit of of two places. Monticello and the D-Day Memorial I've been to recently. I went to both of those places. They're very interesting. History-wise, and Monticello is actually the home of Thomas Jefferson. It is actually a really interesting site. The architecture and everything is a really sight to see. What's really cool is Monticello is considered protected under the United Nations.
While the statement is true, I'll further explain what he was trying to say. The United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization is a specialized agency of the United Nations aimed at promoting world peace and security through international cooperation in education, arts, sciences and culture. So in other words, it's protected under a certain branch of the United Nations and not the United Nations as a whole.
And also, it is the house that you see on the back of the nickel. Yeah, the building. One other thing about Monticello is it has two front yards, the front and the back. There are no backyards in Monticello. Apparently, Thomas Jefferson didn't believe in backyards, so he has two entrances from the front and the back.
What's the name for that? Let's name it
Hobo.
No. Jack. No.
Greg.
No.
Weird man about it.
We don't sell pussy here, sir.
Go.
It's the chair.
Wait, just a...
Why is food not...
Penda.
How doing? Yeah, that's normal. We're just doing a 9/11 RP.
Panda's also in my Discord, but doesn't join my RP.
You know it does feel
in my wife, Stephanie, be like, I swallow babies. I'm like, what do you mean? Oh, my husband's come. Okay, bet.
It would be safe to say that she's swallowed so many children in her life that everything that comes out of her mouth is childish.
¿Qué esa cosa, o? El mono, ¿cómo? Ahí se llama.
Se llama Momo.
Ah, y ese es el Momo gigante.
Momo y el otro se llama.
Okay, JJ, I have a question. Why are you so adorable?
I'm an oil spill.
And your flies and zips.
What?
I don't know what to do with this. You eat ice cream. It's a wooden spoon. It comes with the ice cream cone, right? And it's just, you know, yeah, it's ice cream. Definitely.
Listen. Sometimes you just gotta learn to put big things in small places.
Panda, you're going inside him now.
No.
There's nothing here.
Ashley. Winston. No.
Look what you've done!
I just walked into this!
How could you? Was it an animal? Look at the corpse! Stop moving and leaving!
I didn't do anything! I'm not lying.
How are you gonna take responsibility for your actions?
Oh, they lied.
I need a drink. Hold on.
A non-alcoholic drink, I presume? That sounds non-alcoholic and very carbonated.
Hi, this little commentary note is brought to you by the prop system. Enjoy. Do you really think your VR world needed a stripper pole? You know they're watching you.
You have a chat box now.
You're still here. It's over. Go home.
Oh my goodness, it's actually the back rooms. Sure, let's explore. It, you up there? Alright, let's get going. Oh, there we go. First crash. Wow, I gotta say, this is very endless. Then again, I don't know how long I've, I don't know if I've gone in any circles or not. Oh, no, I've not gone in any circles.
Oh, wait.
Almost fell. I don't know if the car will be able to drive over. Alright, here we go. Oh, no, no. No, no, no. Nope, okay, nope. Go back. Yeah, I'm not that skilled to drive over it. I actually wonder if there's any escape. Ah. Can't even. Alright.
Wally.
I have a friend who had the entire copy pasta on a flag that was
Benjamin. Benjamin? Oh. Benjamin.
It has almost like a cloth texture to it, and then there's like a cucumber in the middle.
The
cucumber is cold. It's winter.
Do I drink this, or?
Its name is Benjamin.
I don't know exactly where you're supposed to go then. Is it? So
I don't know, it's a cucumber and a
sweater. I don't know what to do with it then.
You're just supposed to cuddle it and hug it.
Oh, that cucumber was gonna see some shit.
Sure.
I'm an oil spill.